is dead this following a house fire this morning in Harrison County. 911 officials say that it happened at this home around 1 o'clock on Short Street in Lumberport. Fire departments with Lumberport, Shinston, Spelter, and Wallace, as well as Harrison County EMS, responded to the scene.
Now, officials also say they are not sure at this time on what caused the fire. No other information, including the man's name, has been released. Make sure to stay with 12 News as we work to bring you the latest.